It's the Beatles from the beginning to the end. It's their solo careers. It's their humor. It's their incredible music. It's the British invasion. It's their American adversaries. It's an historical musical education. It's the Beatles and a whole lot more. A Beatles fan's paradise. It's Beatles-O-Rama. Tune in. You'll love it. Hello, Beatle people. You saw that shirt? Well, guess what? If you donate to our GoFundMe at $50, you get a free shirt. Okay? We were selling those shirts for $30 before, but hey, donations help. So go to the GoFundMe page, GoFundMe.com, and type in Beatles-O-Rama in the search bar. Okay? We're presented by NEMS, Terry Crane. Good stuff. Check his website out. It's right here on the screen. All right? And also, subscribe to our YouTube channel. That'll help us out a lot.
Hi, I am Arnold, Arnold Schwarzenegger, bring back BeatlesArma.com. The best Beatles 24/7 internet station in the world.
Hi, Beatle people. Pat Matthews back again with another Today in Beatles History for October 29th. In 1963, on this day, they ended their first European tour in Sweden. That same day, Brian Epstein accepts the production of the first Beatle film.
Yeah, okay.
Meanwhile, at Studio 3 in Abbey Road, from 10 in the morning till 1 in the afternoon, the stereo mixing of It Won't Be Long from edit of take 17 and 21. Now,
it won't be long, yeah, yeah.
Now, this is pretty much the entire album with the Beatles, okay? All in one day. All I've got to do from take 15.
Whenever I want you around, yeah.
Don't Bother Me from take 15. Little Child from take 21. Till There Was You from take 8.
Little child, little child.
Roll Over Beethoven from Edit of Take 7 and 8. Hold Me Tight from Edit of Takes 26 and 29.
Feel the right now, hold me tight.
You Really Got a Hold on Me from Edit of Take 7, 10, 11. I Want to Be Your Man from Take 16.
Four.
I want to be your lover, baby. I want to be your man. I want to be your lover.
Devil in Her Heart from Take 6. Not a Second Time from Take 9.
You know you made me cry. I see no use in wondering why.
Money, That's What I Want from the Edit of Tapes 6 and 7. And a producer was George Martin, of course, the engineer Norman Smith, second engineer Jeff Emmerich, and a guy named BT, his full name unknown. I think we're going to come across his name a little bit later. And in 1964, on this date, October 29th, there were concerts at the ABC Theater in Plymouth.
Well, I didn't plan on doing this, but here I am outside the Real Cinema. I remember coming here many years ago to see some films. It's now closed and quite dilapidated, as you can see. But it used to be a theater where you could have live performances. And in 1963, the Beatles performed here. Now, the changing rooms, for some reason, or their base was here in the Athenaeum. And I thought I'd film this because it's all going to be pulled down. They're going to pull down the Real Theatre and build something else, so I thought I might as well film this. That's the Athenaeum. And there is an underground tunnel between the Athenaeum and this cinema. But for some reason, the Beatles actually, when they finished the show, they ran out of the back door, which I will show you, and they ran into the Athenaeum through that door there. Sorry about the, hope there's not too much wind noise. Telling other people on YouTube to put fur in front of their camera microphones, but due to the case I keep this camera in, this little tiny camera, I can't do that unless I work out a way of fixing some temporary wind jammer. So here's the door in which the four Beatles, John, Paul, George and Ringo, the Beatles from Liverpool. This is the door that they ran out of. And they ran down there to the Athenaeum. But there is also a secret tunnel. And apparently they went into the theater through the secret tunnel, but they ran out of this door.
In 1965, back at Studio 2, from 2 until 4 in the afternoon, recording We Can Work It Out. Studio 2 control room only from 4 to 5 p.m., the mono mixing of We Can Work It Out. From Remixes 3 and Take 2.
Try to see it my way. Do I have to keep on talking till I can't go on? While you see it your way.
Day Tripper, Remixes 2, 3 and Take from Take 3. And of course, the producer was George Martin, the engineer Hurricane Smith, the second engineer Ken Scott again. Remixes 1 for the single, other for Granada Television.
Taking me easy, well, got a good reason.
Yesterday and Today, the album in the United States was spending its 19th week in the top 100.
Asked a girl what she wanted to be.
In 1967, in the morning, at Acanthus Road, Clapham, Battersea, London, the shooting of Magical Mystery Tour sequence on which Ringo and Auntie Jessie go up a street to board the Magical Mystery Tour bus.
What's next on the agenda?
A song.
But the fool on the hill sees the sun going down, and the eyes in his head see the world spinning round.
I am the Eggman. I am the walrus.
No business like your business. No business, I know.
Let's all get up and dance to a song that was a hit before your mother was born. Though she was born.
Don't be lonely, don't you worry. Don't you be very
long. Come on, come on, back on the bus.
In 1969, on this day, October 29th, a day to remember and then forget, the Rat magazine published the Paul is Dead theory. That's all the time we have for today. Warren takes it from here, and I'm sure he's got a big deal, a big show planned.
Welcome to the Beatles Kingdom. The place where nothing is real.
Yeah.
It's the Beatles from the beginning to the end. It's their solo careers. It's their humor. It's their incredible music. It's the British invasion. It's their American adversaries. It's an historical musical education. It's the Beatles and a whole lot more. A Beatles fan's paradise. This is Pat Matthews of Pat Matthews Productions, and I want to welcome you to Beatles-O-Rama TV. Your favorite interviews and videos all in one place. Right here on Beatles-O-Rama TV, our YouTube channel.